Back in the spring of 2006, I happened to be in Greece during Greek Orthodox Easter. There, as in many Mediterranean cultures, including my own, it all begins on Holy Thursday with meaningful rituals, gathering with friends, all the baking and kneading, of course, and dyeing our eggs only in bright red, symbolizing the blood of Christ, rebirth, and renewal. These are the same eggs tucked into this beautiful braided loaf of Greek Easter bread, which I love with Greek honey.